Hello, I'm Peter from Shanghai Earth Mother. Today's floor heating construction site is located in a common residential building in Shanghai. This is not high-rise residential building in modern Shanghai, although you can feel the sense of time. The living environment is quite beautiful. And now let's go upstairs to see the floor heating part. Now we are in, and we can see plumbers are busy working now. The plumber is laying reflective foil film, which is used for isolating moisture and water to increase energy efficiency. And now it's time to fix water pipes. We usually install the manifold in the bathroom. As we mentioned before, this kind of floor heating installation method is very common in China. About 40 minutes later, one loop was completed. As you can see, one loop is finished.
要是我请问一下，刚才我们完成的这一路大概在多少长度？大概在80米左右。哦。
As the plumber said, it's about 80 meters. In China floor heating market, the manual clips are widely used.
师傅，请问一下，这个卡钉你用下来感觉手感怎么样？还可以，是吧？
挺方便的。
If you want to know more about Chinese construction site and on the floor heating, please hit the subscribe button below and leave your comment. See you next time.